Okay, we're back with more Arkham Origins, and we're heading to Pioneer's Bridge to stop Firefly.
Everyone.
Oh shit! I never even saw you guys.
Everyone, come in.
I can't remember who Gordon's voice actor is because he sounds so familiar. Gonna have to look up.
I need to draw Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely.
Right, here we go. We get this screen again for some weird reason. Yeah, let's save his man by beating them up. Yep, I guess so.
He's a cop, Harvey. He'll do his job. Sierra 9, are you in position?
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
You have a go!
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head! Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me?
Damn it, Jim.
Damn it. Anyone have eyes on Brandon?
Coast Guard, maybe that's it.
All units, yep, that's maintain it. Your position. No one else goes in without my order.
lift coming down? No. We'll have to climb up. Okay, up we go. Oh. Right, just grab that off there. Like another predator room.
I need to make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
If the ones in the middle are rigged. I think they might be, but I'm not entirely certain. Right, that's that taken care of. Yeah, the ones in the middle are wrecked. Okay.
Oh, I get it. That's how you get the jump on us. The legend is up
Take the one right now. Oh crap, not that one.
Oh!
Okay. Can I? Yeah, I can hook him to there. Three of them, the music is bloody deafening. Damn it.
Okay, I surrender.
Okay, that could have gone smoother, but again, we got through it.
How many bombs are on this bridge?
Four. One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel, and one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep.
Right, now I have to...
Four bombs on the bridge, with the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others.
Each of the gates have a different time limit, which is reassuring.
One bomb down, now to find the other three.
That?
5-2, command. A target hit a gas main with its flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Ah.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
Damn it, that's what I'm supposed to
put. This gives me an end.
Oh, damn it! Oh, these guys with the...
After the bounty on my head all night.
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. Hostages in a train car with explosives.
Yeah. Good thinking.
There's the control room. That's how they made the...
I'm going to get you out of there.
Don't come any closer!
Can't be yet. Oh, well, there's only four guys.
Bravo 2, this is Command. Report. Source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
Okay, come on. What have we got this time? Up something? I can't even read that. Up in flames, I think that said. That's gonna be accelerant, yeah. Nitroglycerin.
Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
Oh, another level up. Go with that. What else have we got here? Glue grenade, proximity trigger. Quick. Okay, I want that. Oh shit.
This is not going to be easy.
This team got this bridge down. You won't even recognize it.
I need to deal with these last two bombs before I turn my attention to Firefly.
Wait a minute, there's someone moving around down there. Possible Batman spot. Tracking target. Negative. Stay to your assigned patrol. If Firefly spots your target, he can set up his bombs.
Roger that.
Well, got to the other side of the bridge anyway. And I kind of messed that up, but it worked out.
Word about the Falcones?
What about them?
Yeah, word on the street is the Penguin.
Season's greetings, you bastard!
Where's the bomb then? Ah, here it is. I don't know, I might just do that, Alfred. So where are we going from here?
good look on the cops' faces when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire. Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
I need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
I guess this is the other side of the door I was trying to blow up. Yep.
From what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give him. He's here. I got him.
Shite.
Find him and don't lose him.
That thing just exploded.
What the hell else was I supposed to do there? The guy was standing right beside the door. That was kind of ridiculous. Oh well. Right, and there's just one guy left.
Hey! Look out!
All right, all units, we are breaching. Move in, people!
Gordon, I've defused 3 of the 4 bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb...
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Right, we're gonna have to take down Firefly in the next episode, so thanks for watching, and we'll see you then. Bye!